here with your weekly OBX Live View. Today we are here in Kettle Hills at Avalon Pier, and we hope you enjoy this week's view. As you can see down the beach here, they are doing the beach nourishment. So the beach is closed off a little bit, you know, south of Avalon Pier. So they are making the beaches wider. We hope you enjoyed this week's view. In the comments below, please let us know where you would like to see us next week. We'll see you at 10 on Tuesday.